Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This is John John back for another Scenario Sunday where I do the scenario based on what the Sims game has to offer, and hopefully I complete the scenario. And yep, we are continuing this scenario, which is the, well, I forgot what it's called again, but we hopefully are completing it. So yep, last time we started the scenario, and what we're gonna do today is just, well, basically just complete, well, we'll see what we'll do today. So, well, basically resume. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do today. So that's what we're gonna do for just that, basically. So let's get this scenario going, and of course let's get to it. And before, hold on, I did forget this, I'm sorry. And of course I do want to mention about this game. Alright, hopefully it's much better for everyone to see, but of course I do want to mention, of course the Star Trek mobile game, which of course if you want to explore, where no one has before, Star Trek Fleet Command, just download the game. Not only you'll explore new worlds, but you'll also be supporting command. Just go where no man has ever gone, just scan that QR code, and of course you explore where no man has gone before. So we're gonna explore where we're gonna go today. So let's do this. Right. Before that, I am just gonna do some quick editing. A little better. Much better this time. So I think we got used to a little bit of what happened. So a little bathroom break. Alright. Hopefully a little better luck on lot with the lottery than on our cooking issue. If let's work in an hour. Oh, we got salad inside in the fridge, so. I think she's still a little, you know, upset. Just cause, like, a little bad luck, but not gonna get her to her head. And she has to go to work. She's off to work. We're still gonna get to. Oh, we forgot to finish. Well, don't ever mention. I know we got a master chef, but prepared drinks and all that. So we'll take that part later. Well, let's finish this up. Is it the UFA? Yeah, go for it, whatever. Let's continue. Next weekend we can host. Eat and learn experimental meals. Okay, how do we do that? Okay. Now we can try that. Earl. Let's see if we can try to cook. Oh no, not that one. Okay, let's try cooking. Hopefully, no fires. No, like, okay. Oh. Come on, dang it, I got this. I think so far so good. Oh. Nice, level 2 on gourmet cooking. Well, no wonder we got that. Well, we still got two. Oh, go eat. How do we get rid of this beer? Oh. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go hang out. I can use somebody to go to the restaurant with. Don't want to cook, even though I set fires. My mistake. Let's travel. Yep, we are going to hopefully find the restaurant that has the experimental cooking. If I know where it is. Maybe it's here. Do we know where it is, actually? Nope. Maybe it's the wrong city, which is still. Okay, bar, old style house, no. Not there, not there, not there, not there. I think at this point we should probably just go. Let's go to this bar, I guess. I don't think we've ever been to that bar. But we'll give it a try just to, well, just test it out. Who's Greg? That's like any talk. Oh, well, what is this? Guess a bale would be nice. So, what is this? Really? You got okay. Family drama. Ooh, Aubrey. She. Yep, well. Oh, comfortable? Oh, disappointing. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hey, I gotta go. Yep, time to go home. I gotta sleep. Yep, got work in the morning. Unfortunately, I gotta work. Persons. At night. Oh, we didn't win. Oh, we did. Well, didn't really knew or forgot. Oh. Picture. Do we have any leftovers? Yeah. Just food. Research cooking techniques, looking at categories. Ah, think we should time to do some cooking. Think we can try some on grilling. Should be easy, hopefully. Okay, let's do one more. Maybe we can make one more on the grilly. Almost done. Yeah, I know we're a little bit late, but it's okay. I'll clean when we get home. Ooh, level 6. Time to go work. Hey, yeah, I'm going, coming. Ooh, results are in. No, we did not win. Eh, I expect. Could, but did not win. Huh. Whatever, you're in love with her, so. No, not Santino. Ooh, congrats, Cynthia Caterer. Nice bonus. Okay. Yeah, you. Hold on, just. Yep, let's clean that up. Let me just give it 1,000. Yep, this would be nice. He wanted that more. Alright, I think we can just relax for today or for the night. Like, was that bug or rodents? Yeah, get exterminator. Not right now. I have a exterminator coming. It's like, I don't know. Please fix my house or apartment. Yeah, where is it? Or where are the bugs? My Omni Grill? No, that's not what I paid you. That's not what you hired. Oh, screw it. Come on. Huh. Here's a little bit, but... what am I gonna do with those bugs? And how do you get her? Hey, I can't sleep. I have a bug problem. Come on, like, help me. Help me here. Right now to cook. Well, that's a picture. No, fire, fire. No. I'm okay. Much better. I think I'll just get like a newer for her. Another. Just a boo. Maybe we'll find a way to get rid of that. We need to have an alarm we can just use. I think we can cover that with probably something more. I think just some. What are you doing outside? Like, why are you? Oh, jeez, I pressed it again, did I? Always the traveling button for some reason. Obliterate. She's like, I'll deal with this in the morning. Cause I was like, I'm sure, it's like, cause you're really. I guess. Jessie's wanting to get some sleep right now. It's like, she's stressed out over all this stuff. Good idea. Complain to landlord. Can do something about it. Just please do your job. Okay, I can't even. Oh, no, I'm working until 3 o'clock. Okay, that's fine. What are you gonna do with this? Stupid landlords, come on. It's like, I'm gonna do it. Probably just move out and start a new place. Not right now, I got work later. Please go away, since you're not doing your job. I need to get rid of her. Like, I'll just leave the landlord won't leave. Like, he's like, just burn this whole apartment down and just start all over. And I think I'll just do is just like. I know. Okay. No, it's not. Still a rat. We're still resting this one. Come on, it's like, ugh. Okay, come on, speed up a little more. And maybe I'll focus myself on the job just because it's stupid. Oh, geez, it's like. All right, I'm going to bed. So I got to work again in the morning. Yeah, and I'll probably just take this whole thing down again. Yep. Our clean routine, yep. These are still running around like crazy. Okay, let's just cook something quickly or something. Meal, I know, eat. Let's try. Yeah, something. It's a warm and salad. This is a warm salad, right? Ugh. After work, probably have to just. There we go. In. Now, hopefully, I can. Try to obliterate that stupid rat. Those stupid rats out there. Seriously, just I think I just got like just get rid of all this. Like, okay, goodbye, gonna go. Like, you don't see any of the rats. Like, geez, you're a terrible landlord, dude, lady. Like, you don't see what's really going on. It's like, yeah, I'm just gonna take my money somewhere else and probably just get a better home. Good day, ma'am. So we're getting from you. It's like, ugh. But yeah, I cannot take having a terrible landlord. Seems like I just had to wait until. I think we'll just spend the rest of the stream just hopefully just finding a different just getting a new apartment. And I feel like I know. Or maybe just having a new house. I don't think we can afford that there. No, you know. I think we can just Hello, new crest is probably just, well, it's literally new crest. Maybe let LA lifestyle looking. See you around here, but it's like. Penny for keys. Penny keys probably don't care about that much right now. Oops, sorry, wrong one. Don't know why I pressed that button. I think as of now we'll just stick with here in the harbor and then we'll. Maybe we'll check Willow Creek and then I live in a 17,000 budget. Oh, we could try. Hello. Oh, I'm burning. Did forget about that part. Well, we could try. Why not live something simple? Of course, we can just do a little renovation ourselves. Of course, they went a little bit more than the expense. But we are going to go a little modern ourselves. And why they put a window in there, I don't know. Eh, just put like a window there. And just put like a simple window. Then we can just like push the bathroom to a little bit more like. Go a little bit more modern on the countertop, and the door, we'll think about changing it. I think we'll just change the bathroom to a little bit more of a this stuff. Not to mean to the set kind of square, but they went to kind of like a little more okay hardwood plank. Let's see if we can go a little bit more of the oh, there's gonna be carpet ready in this room. Let's do the simple door. Put a window, I might as well just put the regular. Let's use yep, same culture. I think we'll just go the same, kind of the same round at least. Yeah, we can do that since we can at least the bathroom actually. Well, we can shrink the space in the bathroom. I always forget about that part. And save a little money for still using. Let's go with a little bit more of a six. That's a better statement. I want to use the door this time. Well, maybe sliding, if possible. Not much more stylish and much more cheaper. Okay, $30 isn't bad on this one. Sure, it's within price range. Just for use. And I think we still got plenty of room for a good kitchen. Let's go. I think let's go with the regular white again. A little sober this time, maybe. We can put the stove here. The sink there. Or, no, the sink here, and then the fridge here. And that's, yep, we're going to have dining. Maybe you can have nicer. We'll just use like a simple for now again, or Go right there, and oh, let's forget the thing. Jeez, I'm running out of little money. I'm gonna have to sell something somehow, or by the way, too. The winter paneling, or is it? Maybe it's the windows, and then we can just go with. I would just 3-1 better, so that way we save a little more. Maybe instead of this, yeah, instead of this door, we can just get like a basic sliding, like a basic glass door. And with the window, or we can go with this kind of stylish one here. I don't have three spaces anyway, so. Get more of a stylish. This one brings more light. And I think I said no, we'll just can't really have any. But we want to bring some, well, comfort. Yeah, we don't have a lot right now, so. Oh. Much to do, sell these. I think we can just move just by one space. Yeah. I feel like the room's got a little more bigger. Plus, we also have room for an office, possible, and then. There any way we can oh, this won't make a difference. I think right now we'll just go whatever we got here, and then we can just. It's more peaceful here, which is good. Pick bad. I guess that's we. Although we might have to sacrifice, or there yet. Replace this bathtub. For this one. At least we got a little something. Yes, we can do it for now. For a couple hours, so okay, we don't have a lot, so we can. Let's try this. Get a little, once again, more. Let me look. I'll need to. No, we'll do one more, and then we should be good. Let me do one more also, so that way it is easy to make, and we're good. Alright, level 7. Hello. Hey, the Gumi, the neighbor, and then. I'm sorry, but I have to go to work. Oh, that's a little much better there. Next time. Try. Hey, they just took the food and then just ate it. They just took the greens. Come on. I guess they like it. I haven't checked the skills. Cook nice. I need to get a what? I need to grab like a bar. Probably I can. I need to get like a bar script, so that way I can do the bar. It's not enough right now, but I'll be able to hopefully once. Make a lot of once I get some money going. And I'll be wrapping it up in just a little bit. I think I'll just call it there for this week, and yep, that's a little drama in the old apartment. I think we are good for this week. Alright. And that should be up for today. So thank you so much for joining me here today. Thank you so much for joining me. Make sure you follow me if you haven't yet. Subscribe to this great channel. Thank you so much for joining me. And of course, a happy Father's Day to all those great fathers out there. Thank you so much. And I'll see everybody next time. Bye.